Where did you visit?
I visited the provincial hall to apply for a passport.
Yeah.
I will have a vacation next week. My friends will have a vacation next week too.
잠깐만. 왜 자꾸 뒤에서 강제를 whack? 왜 그래? 왜 쥐어, 왜 마지막에 쥐어 짜요? 편안하게 떨어뜨려. 편안하게. 힘 빼고. 아시죠? 그리고 앞에 시작할 때 확 몰아쳐서 시작하잖아요. 편안하게.
편안하게.
어, 좋아요. 가세요.
I am planning a trip with my friends.
Right. What? How many day tour will it be?
It will be a 3-day tour of Dana. It will be a taxi journey without a tour guide.
Right, okay.
Because Dana, because taxi fee is so cheap in Dana.
Oh, really? Uh-huh. How do you know that?
I've already got there.
Oh, you have been there?
Yes, I've been there.
Oh, okay. So, what do you have to do?
I have to book a hotel room and a ticket to plane.
Okay. So, is it a good opportunity?
Yes, spending the summer abroad is a good opportunity. I can eat different local food and I can talk to with many foreign tourists. Talk to many foreign tourists.
Different local food? Various local food?
Various local food.
Many local food. 그리고 이렇게 억양을, 억양을 타지 마요. 왜냐면 제게 영어 능력이 더 오히려 떨어져 보여. 본인이 가지고 있는 영어 능력을 더 낮추다니까 그런 그 억양의 톤이.
이렇게 무슨 것 같아요.